Hey, what's up, guys? Coach Bobby here. Tuesday afternoon. I'm about to do a quick workout. I'm gonna post this Wednesday for my Wednesday workout. So the beauty of UMC is that it's meant to be time efficient. So we always start with our big muscle groups first. What that means is sometimes we don't get around to getting to our ancillary muscle groups, right? Our secondary muscle groups, our biceps, our triceps, our shoulders, our calves, and so forth. We work the big muscle groups first, the chest, the back, the legs, which secondarily work everything else. So if you don't have time to get to the other muscle groups, you've already worked them to some degree. But there's some days when you do want to work those muscle groups. And if you have time in between your major days, it's easy because of we don't spend a lot of time on each body part. It's easy to turn around even the day after and work on those other muscle groups. So today, I have a little bit of time between my sports team that I train and my evening boot camp. So I'm literally gonna do like a 20-minute workout. So I call it a tank top workout. I'm representing my boy's line here, my boy Dustin's line. It's literally a 6-minute workout. It's 12 stations. Actually, it's 7, including the abs, but it's gonna be biceps, triceps, shoulders, and it's very quick. And I'm literally gonna get a good pump in probably 15 to 20 minutes. So I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be bicep, tricep, shoulder, right? 3 things back to back to back, and then 4 different stations of those. I do that because I have 4 different movements for my shoulders that I wanna do, and so I have to do 4 different stations, which means 4 of everything. So, but I'm gonna give each body part some rest by doing them in back to back. So biceps, triceps, shoulders, biceps, triceps, shoulders, biceps, triceps, shoulders, biceps, triceps, shoulders. Then I'll do some abs as a way of resting. So the abs are gonna be about a minute and a half long. So a total of 7.5 minutes, all right? So follow along, I'll provide details in the workout. It's a good quick workout that I hope you'll enjoy. All right, guys, so the time is in front of you and it's gonna be going off every 30 seconds as is the norm for all my UMC workouts. All right, guys. So I'm gonna start with heavy dumbbell curls, okay? I'm gonna count all the reps. The first round can actually serve as a warm-up if you go slow enough, right? Go slow and light enough. 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna count these individually. 10, I'm going heavy. 12, 13, 14, 15. End off on both arms. 16. Behind the neck presses, tricep presses. All right, 17, 18, good. Going slower for the first round. 31, 32, all right. Shoulders now, shoulders now. Oops. I'm gonna go 25s. Upright rows, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Woo! All right, back to biceps. Now we'll do regular curls, okay? Regular curls. 43, right? 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 53. We'll go line triceps. Six,
57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65.
We'll go front raises now. Again, biceps, triceps, shoulders. Here we go. 56, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. All right. We'll do a seated incline. 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83. All right. We'll do dips now. Lateral raises. Off the body if you can. 2, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 9, 110, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The biceps, we're gonna do a quick band curls. Fast twitch. We're on 116, I forgot. 116. All right, so going fast twitch now. We're here, up quick. 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 140. Same thing with the triceps, kickbacks. Quick, nice and quick. Here we go. 41, 142, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 150, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 160, 1, 2, 3, 163. End off with shrugs. End off with shrugs.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
One round. 7.5 minutes. I'm counting. I'll tell you why I'm counting after I'm done. So I may have miscounted somewhere, but my count is at 224. That's where I'm at. 224. 224. Back to the top. Heavy curls. Now I'm going up some. Now I'm warmed up. Got 50s now. 50s. 231. Behind the neck, right? That was next, right? 231. 1, 2, 4, 3, 6, 7, 8, 3, 9. 240. 241. 242. 243. 244. 245. 246. 247. 247. All right. Let's go 30s. All right. Upright rows. 238. 239. 240. I must count again. 241. 242. 243. 244. 245. 246. 247. Woo! I think I missed count, but oh well. 247. 247. Alright. Curls, here we go. 248. 249. 250. 251. 252. 253. 254. 255. 256. 257. 258. 258. Let's go. 270, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 280, 281. Woo! 281, y'all. 281. 281. Let's go. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 290. Man, 290. 290, here we go. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 300. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 310. 310, guys. 310. 310. Lateral. Right, lateral. Let's go. 11, 312, 13, 314, 15,
360, 70, 318, 19, 320, 1, 322, 3, 324, 325, 326, 327, 327, 327, 327, 327. Let's go. Come on now. 8, 29, 330. 340. 350. 1, 2, 3. 354. 354. 354. 354. Here we go. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 360. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 370. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 375. 375. Let's go. Let's go. 76. 77. 78. 79. 380. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 390. 392. 392. Abs. 392, guys. 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. 400. 410. 415. 420. 420. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 25, 7, 8, 9, 430. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 440. 449, guys. More than 500. 449. 449.
Time.
Let's go.53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 460. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 470. 1, 2, 473. 74. 475, 476, 477, 478, 479, 480, 81, 82, 83, 43. Let's go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 5'10", 5'11", 5'11", 5'11". Here we go. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 519. Woo. 519, guys. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 40, 5, 40, 5, 40. All right. That's it. Let's go. Finish off strong, guys. Let's go. 5, 40, let's go. Here we go, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5, 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6, 6. 5, 6, 6. Woo. Six, seven. Six, eight. 6, 9, 5, 70. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5, 87, guys. Got 13 here. Even 6. Let's go. 88, 89. 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 600. That's it, guys. Very quick, guys. Very quick workout. I call that my tank top workout, guys. Good pump. Right, all the tank top muscles, biceps, triceps, shoulders, right? So I counted, the reason I counted, because you can do it two ways. You can either go to a certain number, like say you want to go to 500 or to 1,000, right? So you keep going to a certain number. It's pumped up. Or you can just go 1, 2, 3 rounds, whatever it is, 4 rounds, and then see how high you can get,
right? And then track like how far you got and try to do better next time. But it's great because it's compacted, right? That round was 12 stations, right? I did four stations or four mini stations because of the four shoulder movements, right? And then I went through it one time, it's 12 minutes, I'm sorry, 12 stations or 6 minutes, right? Four stations, three each, biceps, triceps, shoulders. So 12 30 second increments or 6 minutes, right? And then I did the abs to give my arms and shoulders some rest. So including the abs, it was a minute and a half of abs, so 7.5. And you can count the abs too, just so you can catch up a little bit with the number. Make it fun so you're not wasting time. The beauty of counting is that you don't waste time, right? You're trying to get as many reps as you can so there isn't the tendency to stop, all right? So I'll include the workout in the comments. But again, very quick, you know, in between workouts, you know, it took about 20 minutes, right? I could have been done in 15 if I wanted to, but I had more time. So anyhow, hope you enjoyed it. It's Coach Bobby signing off. Hope you enjoyed the workout. Stay tuned for more to come. All right, until next time, Coach Bobby saying BTY better than yesterday. Take care.